Like, you're not gonna say no shit like, hey man, that meat was good as shit in my mouth. Yeah. You're not gonna say no shit like that without pausing yourself. Yeah. Come on, Slim.
You got a point.
Let's be real.
You got a point.
Girl,
go ahead.
Would you say some shit like that?
I'm not gonna say that.
Alright, but if it even came in that kind of context, you're gonna pause yourself, Slim. You're going to.
I'm not gonna say that.
He's 100% true.
Are you eating?
When right, I pulled up to the studio, what
happened? Sammy was fucking a piece. He was fucking a chicken sandwich up.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? He was cold fucking this drink up. He said, I ain't ate since 10:30 in the day. That motherfucker feel like it had the works on it.
That's it.
You know what I'm saying?
I made sure I identified what I was eating and let it be known that there wasn't no homo. Intuitive shit going on.
Hold the fuck up.
Chris.
Motherfucker, in my opinion, I don't give a fuck what they think. In my opinion, Joker's biggest shit to say just to say no homo.
Right.
That's
all people do.
That has never been no shit that I had said in my past. I remember that I didn't think and say no homo to.
Hey, but Daryl, did you ever go? I just said some gay ass shit.
No!
Let me ask you this.
I don't use that term. I don't type it. Go through my whole face. Facebook page. I'm not saying that.
I'm
saying
what's gay and shit. If girl says fuck you. And if girl says fuck you, Kobe with them tight ass pants on.
He's in a development stage of a fucking Easter face. That's some bullshit, Kobe. Ain't using no homo words, is it? That's just gay. I'm not saying that. I ain't putting no homo shit. That no homo shit is, to me, when you got out, no homo, that's your motherfucking conscience telling you. That's right. You slipping. That's what it is. You slipping.
So you mean, tell me, we all hanging out, right?
Go to the bathroom, and we talking.
I'm gonna tell them all.
Exactly.
What you